being in Cambridge, the opportunity was far too great to miss, of going to the lectures of people one had only read about in Australia, but had never met and never seen. Now, I'll reel off a few names, and then I'll tell you about the lectures that I was going to. One of these, of course, was Emeléus himself, whom I had a great respect for and was getting to know, and he was giving a course of lectures on the non-metals, he called it, as I remember. I asked him if I could turn up to them out of courtesy, and he said, yes, of course, but don't feel you've got to turn up, you'll know it all. And I said, no, I'd like to see how you approach it. And I'm glad I did, because though, of course, having graduated in chemistry, I knew a lot of it, and having read Emeléus and Anderson, it was very interesting to see how Emeléus put it across. So I was on a good learning curve there as well, to see how he did it. And he was enormously impressive with his lecturing style and his anecdotes and how he made it interesting, and actually did experiments as well in some of the lectures. He was one.